Texas' senior senator charts out the path of the nation's 104th Congress, Republican Phil Grant interpreting what he feels is the first.